part two, ladies and gentlemen. This is part two of the 2016 Confederates motorcycle run. Part two. 2016. This is part two. If you missed part one, go back and see that one. They've already been at least 3,000. Anderson, South Carolina here. They're coming in into the Civic Center here in Anderson. All the way from Watson Village, which is about maybe 3-4 miles down the road, south of Anderson. We're on the north side of Anderson right now. Towards Patots. Doing nothing next year, come down and ride with them. All you have to do is bring a toy or two, a new toy, and meet up down at Watson Village Shopping Center south of Anderson. Get there about 1 o'clock maybe, because they start at 2. And it goes on every year, once a year. Normally in November. I've been talking about most of the men wear beards and ride motorcycles. See there? You got one? Look at little Santa Claus there. out today by themselves. That ain't right. They don't need to be doing that. They need to have a man on that motorcycle with them. See there? That's a lady. By herself. All by herself. I'm sorry about the camera shaking. I actually have two cameras in my hand and I'm trying to operate both of them. It's kind of hard to do. Watching. Be sure to watch part one, 2016. Okie doke, this is the end of it. Y'all next year. Everybody take care. Hope you enjoyed it. By the way, If you can, go to part one and count the motorcycles. Count the motorcycles and see how many you counted. You don't have to get the exact amount, maybe, you know, within 50, 100. And post it on here, you know, make a comment. And if you also got time, count the men with the beards. How many beards did we see? And if you got time, count how many women were riding the motorcycle. Y'all take care. God bless. Merry Christmas.